guys, welcome back to another video with Hunting With Me. Today we will be drawing a goose, so let's hop right into it. First things first, Sharpie, do not recommend this, only gets us to go over your stuff. I am going to use this because if I do make a mistake, I do have more paper right here, so don't worry. Let's get into this. So first things first, you're going to do this, make this line. Make a line. Not any line, but make a line exactly like mine. I'll give you guys a few seconds to do that if I'm too fast for you. Okay, I think I give you guys a few seconds, you guys should be able to do this now. So, because I just messed up, I did this horrible. Do not do this. Do not make it look like a dead chicken. So, okay, let's give me a second. Let me get it back up to you. I'm using this for reference from my last video. Now there's the beginning of your goose. Give you guys a couple seconds to do that. Then this. Then this. Which is this right here, and this right here, this will be in black. So then after that, do this. Then after that, so I'll give you guys a couple seconds to catch up here. Then you guys, after you do that, then we go here to the difficult part. Everybody asked me how am I so good doing waves. Yeah, I'm gonna do that right there. That's right here. Do not do that, please. Just don't do that. Just don't make two lines, because Sharpie's unerasable, and like I said, do not use Sharpie, use pencil. I'm using Sharpie because I want to, and I do not think I'm going to make a mistake. And if I do, I'm probably going to fill it in with Sharpie, which is not a very good idea. Do not color with Sharpie, kids. Do not color with Sharpie. Bring down the eye. Pour that ring in with black. Do that right there. Then you're going to come back after you've done that. You're going to put this in. After that, I think we're ready. No, we're not. One more thing. That, then we're ready. You're going to need a black Sharpie. Black Sharpie, black anything. Black. This is black. So we're going to color in this wing, and then I'll be back with you. And then do not forget to smash the like button. on this video or comment. And smash that subscribe button, smash that like button, smash everything. Turn on notifications, comment down below, notification squad. If you guys want to, you guys can skip forward, but now when I hold this up, you guys are gonna see one change. There's another line. I'm probably about to, yeah. Now we're all mistakes. See where all those lines are? To the top line. I'll just show you. All that in black. Let me know when you got. I'm gonna go get that done while you guys are doing that. Fine, color that in black. No, it's not the best piece in the world. Not gaming or anything like that, guys. I'm not a gaming channel. Do I play video games? No. Don't play sports. Don't do any of that. No, I do play. I'm gonna play soccer next year, but like, besides that, right now I don't play any sports. Like, if you're talking about in the future, yeah. Yep, definitely playing for the future. Okay, now I'm gonna wait for a second here. You guys can see right here. No. Right here, I made this little mark. That right there. That needs to be in black. So do that in black. Right, there's that. So then, yeah, then you're gonna make that black line along the top and bottom. You're gonna thicken that black line. Then, give me a second here. I need to. So, picture of a goose. I'll be right back. You gotta get a picture of this. Well, this right here is what it's going to look like. Yeah. Then after that, we're going to add the wing. And the wing does go up further here. There. Then brown marker. Brown marker. Yeah, I am a Sharpie. And brown marker, guys. Brown marker. Just right here. Brown marker. And I will color in what I think I need to color in. If you guys do disagree with this, I'm not gonna say I agree with you, but like, this is not the best drawing of a goose. I will say that at least. If you are a pro artist, I know how bad it is. I know it's not like bad, but like, it's not the best thing in the world. It's a Canada goose. It's a Canada goose. Okay, so then you love this right here, then the head. Brown people's brown. No, not brown. Black. Okay, so you're going to do this right here. And then, do that. Put that brown in there. Also may look like a duck. It's fine if you think so. It's so fine. In my opinion, myself, I know it's a goose, but it's hard to tell. And then the beak is black. I did not know that. The beak on a goose is black. There's the goose. Then I'll go ahead and do part of the cattails here. And green. We're gonna go for a lighter green today. I'm putting a lighter green first because I wanted to, because I wanted to give it some of that color. And then we're going to go in with a dark green, guys. A dark green. Dark green. Well, guys, actually, we're going to come back to that because we're going to do the water now. I'm only going to do a tiny bit of it, but this is what the cattails look like so far. We just colored those cattails in with green to look good. I'm trying to... Everything different but the duck here. I'm just adding in a goose almost. this right here is what I'm just going to do that little bit of water for now. I'll probably finish it to half of it at the end, but then I'm going to try to find a dark green. I'm just going to kind of section off the water here. I like to section off stuff when I'm drawing. Makes it easier. Kind of sectioned off stuff kind of weirdly. Here, this is what I did. I just kind of sectioned it off so I can come back to that and do it. And dirt green. Dirt green, people. Dirt green. Dirt green. Maybe dirt green is laying around here. Dirt green Sharpie. Dirt green anything. No. No. No dirt green, people. Just no dirt green. Just like that. No dirt green. I don't see some dark green. If there's no dark green, then we may just be covering wood for today. Like, I may have to. Okay, we're gonna see if this works, guys. We're gonna see if this works. If it does not, yeah. Why don't try that the first time? Yeah, just heard me draw another one of these. This one. There's two. Pretty bad, but it's time to break that tail. Probably about to outlet on that. There we go, there's another one of those. I may just draw one more. There's just one more, guys, for you. I'll do one more of these little things. And I made this one a little. Do that right there. Get the duck, then I'm just gonna pour it in the water. I'll see you guys in a second. I'm probably not gonna do all the water on camera. Like I said last time. You guys get the jazz. No, it depends on how long this video is. I don't want the video just to be me coloring the water pretty much. That's what I don't want it to be. There's like a good decent amount of the water done. I'm probably gonna cut it in the back real quick so you guys don't think the dust is gonna be floating on water. But I'm making this. It looks like a duck. Maybe. Black duck. Yeah, I think I'm actually just gonna finish off the water. Not gonna be the best looking water. I'm just gonna finish it by just kinda. You guys know me, I just circle around it and. What's going on here? Test paper? Maybe dad can do it. Yeah, you can. This is what the water looks like. Not the best looking water. I'll probably just fill it in nice and neat off camera, but for now, guys, I think this would be the finished product. So I will see you guys all later. So bye!